Lavrov, the Russian foreign minister, has demanded to know the truth. Is it the case that a right sector, pravi sektor, fascist delegation came here to Washington, D.C., and did they meet secretly with the U.S. Assistant Secretary for European Affairs, Victoria Nuland, the foul-mouthed Victoria Nuland, wife of the neocon Kagan and a key part of the neocon machine there in the State Department? That's an interesting question. People should raise that at the State Department briefing.